Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play FlatOut 2, the rear wheel drive playthrough. Last time we have done the Metal Smash Derby Cup, now we're going to be doing the Tarmac Derby Cup. Before we do that, however, we're going to be using this time to switch over to the Mad Rash. We're going to get in, go to the upgrade shop. We're going to upgrade the engine a bit. Yes, we're going to upgrade all this. Get the nitro here. And we don't have enough money here. God damn it. We got a gearbox. We'll take the gearbox. And, oh wow, okay. Well, I don't want to go with any of that stuff yet. Do we do anything here? I could waste money on this, but we're not doing that, so. Switch over to the shaker so we can get some more money and get some more money slightly more easier, yeah. At least we got a race class car, so that's all good, square and, yeah, situated. Which we'll switch over to very soon. We'll do it in the next episode. Yes. Wow, how did I manage to get through all that? Oh, whoa, okay. Well, there's Katie right up on my ass. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, right through the benches. Hopefully, people have enough energy, otherwise you're not going to be sitting down for a long while. We're going to have to rely on the wall to sit down or the floor to sit down. Yeah, it's not really my problem. That's the mall's responsibility. They allowed us to race here. And so did the city, it looks like. So, yeah. That's kind of on them. Keep going, keep going. Whoa. Watch out for that tree! Damn it, you're not Georgia Jungle. Don't slam in the trees now, damn it. Fucking hell. Well, it's not just get hit by Jason now. Let's try to catch up to Sophia. Only the second lap. It's all good. Oh, what the fucking hell. I'll take whatever I can get. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I want to see through the Jason's car now. Thank you. Now, Sophia, your car is smoking up a little. I think. What the fuck was that? That was just barely anything. That was just bad attempt at trying to fucking crash her out. Or crash her, like, crazily. Oh, whatever. Just fucking. Huh, I haven't really been this way as much. Oh, well. That's what I meant to do. If you went that way, you'd have a better shot. But, you know, you gotta turn and stuff. Just, can you not? Can you piss off? Back off, Jack. I have to pit maneuver everyone. Yeah. Keep going, keep going. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Well. They're still behind, but I'm still up ahead, and I'm into another dimension, or dimension, however you want to pronounce it. Tomato, tomato, potato, potato, missile, missile, scenario, scenario. Need I say more? Yeah, there's quite a few. But those are the ones I could think of at the moment. Water Canal. The second one. Once again, gotta pick up my controller. Not playing on a keyboard. Not against keyboard, as I've done that before. Of course, I've started on the keyboard with this game. I never really played it on a controller until, well, I don't remember too much. But I think it might have been 2019 or 2020. If I have to remember. I really never played it on a console. I wanted to get it on a console at some point. Add to the collection, rip the game, burn it, play it on my modded consoles. Because that'd be pretty stellar. And probably the way to go, because at least you're not using the disc. You know, nothing against physical media. It's just, I don't want to have to, like, especially with the older stuff. You gotta preserve that shit. You gotta rip your stuff. Or, well, you know, arr, me matey. But I'm not gonna go and tell you where exactly. All that being said, well, you know. I usually just, like, if I got it, I'll just try and, like, add it to my collection if I can, like, physical-wise. Otherwise, I'm not paying an excruciating and expensive price for such a game. Let's keep going. Give it all. Give it my all. Whoa. Well, at least we got a little bit of nitro there. As we slow down a bit. As Jack and Jason are coming up down. And... oh dear. Come on. Go. Piss off. Yeah, you piss off, Jason. As for Jack, ass for Jack, jackass. Hit Jack in the ass. And Jack hit me in the ass. You're going down, buddy. Yeah, I can just try and outrun you. Either one of the two. If you want to get up in front, I will beat you. I'll beat you up. I'll beat you to a pulp. Perhaps. Whoa. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, she's smoking. Sophia smoking. And not the good stuff, I'm afraid. I mean, I fucking wish. But I'm afraid not. Yeah, she's just not. She's smoking the really bad stuff. Her car's smoking. Especially. And that's no... that's a no bueno. Alright, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah, just swerve around and see. Yeah, just win that shit by swerving around. Really? Got an ass slamming to me, buddy. Come on. Not cool. Not fucking cool. Alright, come on, let's go. This track, you know, not too bad. There's Frank just slamming into a wall like a dumbass. And Sophia just getting hit into the wall. Oh, whoa. Hey, Frank. Just knocking over that deal. And I'm just going to go to the construction site. Do not hit anything what they're building, I swear. I don't think I'm that fast enough to, like, exceed the limits of, you know, doing, you know, hitting that thing. I could be, but I don't know. I don't want to chance it, obviously. Keep going, keep going. Sure, yeah, Jack may be behind, but I don't care. There we go. Now he's up in front. No, you're not. Not on my watch, buddy. Oh, come on. Nope. Guess not. Alright, well, keep going. Keep going through the construction site. Whee! Alright. And always go down here. No reason to go that other way. Seriously, there's no reason. Why? Come on, up this ramp. There we go. Good job, Jack. So nimble, so quick. Knocked over that candlestick. Or perhaps he knocked over like a candlestick. And he went up in the flames. His car and himself. Well, let's go this way. Let's go, go, go. Outrun Jason. At least you can outrun this Jason. Jason Voorhees, on the other hand. He has his ways of catching up to you. If you're not quick enough. And, well, it's gonna not be pretty. But he is one badass fucking villain. Oh, looks like Katie is smoking. Smoking hot. Can we use this opportunity? Let's go. Hell yeah, free 5,000. Or 2,000. Excuse me, not 5,000. Hell, it's 5,000 here. It's not 5,000. Might be soon, actually. 4,000. If I get one more, I can get 6,000. So, yeah, that's a damn already. But let's not get hasty now. Let's try and finish this race because Jason is right up in front, it looks like. But I'm more up in front because I'm going this way. Ha ha ha. Take that, Jason. I am reinventing your exit. Yeah, that exit. Nicely done. As I personally single-handedly taken out Katie and Jack. Okay, some other fuckers have helped me, but, well, yeah, we got a free 5,000 in a way. Look at that. And look at that, even more money. And oh my gosh. Some free cash, some more of that. Alright, well, time to swap out the Mad Rash real quick. Because I'm going to be doing some upgrades on this fucking thing. Yeah, turbo kit. Yeah, clutch and flywheel. Exhaust. Go with the racing exhaust. And we'll go with the racing manifold. Oops, not that one. Suspension. Racing. Modified. And also modified. We can get some more money back. It's all good. It's all easy peasy. Yeah, I don't have to worry about all that shit. We're not gonna probably bother with any of that. That's all fine. Anyway, time to finish off with that. Anyways, I'll catch y'all later for the next part.